Alright y'all, it's just about 25 minutes till 3 o'clock in the afternoon right now. Shepherdstown, West Virginia, October 27th, 2014. I'm watching out here. Oh man, a bunch of wild turkeys. I thought it was deer. There's a whole bunch of wild turkeys back here in the woods. Bunch of them. If I can't get closer to them. I'm making a lot of noise, but I can't really help it. Oh, they're not turkeys. They're turkey vultures. They must be feasting on a dead animal or something back there. That's cool. Let me go ahead and traverse on back through here and see what's going on. See what they're feasting on back here. Oops. Sitting on rocks. Slipping and sliding. Tripping. Curious to see what they're feasting on back here. They're all walking on the ground back here. They had been eating something, maybe a dead deer. I hate to think it would be a dead hunter. Yeah, they've had some winds come through here and rip these trees down. Tree there, a tree there. All these trees here lead down the same direction. It tells me there's been some winds through here. That little fence right here. I wonder what these turkey vultures were feasting on back here. From the Blair Witch Project. A mosquito or something just flew in my eye. Gnats, something. Oh, I've seen another drawing back here in the woods. Yeah, I don't see anything dead back here. They were feasting on. Let me go ahead and get on out of the woods here. Another tree limb. Right there, everything's going down one direction. Alright y'all, I'm gonna go ahead and get on out of the woods and go on back out to the road. I know there's some more abandoned houses. I know if I look out this way here, I could see there's a clearing past the woods out there. Of course, there's always clearing past the woods. All right, well, I'm gonna go ahead and go out of here. Watch the next video. Bye.